New video just into the newsroom shows a baseball bat attack in Manhattan. Police are looking for the suspects who assaulted a food delivery man Tuesday night on St. Nicholas Avenue in Fort George. The 29-year-old victim was attacked by as many as 8 people before he ran off. One suspect hit the delivery man in the head with a bat, while a second struck him with a stick. They also damaged his bike. Thankfully, the victim was wearing his helmet, which protected his head during the attack.